Tonight at NAB, Apple unveiled their latest version of Final Cut, Final Cut Pro 10. This latest version of the very popular video editing software has been redesigned from the ground up and features several big new improvements, including 64-bit and OpenCL support, real-time rendering by utilizing all of your CPU cycles, image stabilization, and a rolling shutter fix. The interface has received a major overhaul, bringing it in line with iMovie, while of course still retaining all the high-end features that we have come to expect from Final Cut. There are also some nice new features, including Color Sync for color management in your projects, and smart collections of your video and audio, which allows you to group together clips based on people in the shot or other categories. Final Cut Pro 10 is also smart enough to detect what types of shots you give it and organize them based on if it's a medium shot, close-up, etc. The white balance is automatically adjusted as soon as you import your clips, although you still retain full manual control. In addition to automatic audio adjustment to sync your audio and video sources, the program will clean the sound up if needed. A very impressive feature is automatic color matching, which allows for near perfect grading with a single click. Final Cut Pro 10 will be shipping this June for you to pick up for only $299 in a retail box, or you can download it from the Mac App Store. If you need some professional video editing software, Final Cut Pro 10 looks to be an absolutely fantastic package.